Dunkin' Donuts is beating Starbucks out today, Pastor. Sorry.